All good?
Yeah. She lives out of town, and I still get some of her mail.
I see. Okay.
So she came over to get her mail. Thank you. Sorry about that.
No worries.
I tried kicking her out, but she's a personal friend of mine too, so she wanted to say hi to the kids and see the kitten, and she's like, ah.
It's all good. All good.
Come on, game besta.
I got some water for you and all the foods. Oh. Split up there. Oh, speaking of which, can I, since we've got an assault rifle, let's put a point into this and another point into that.
What do you have for arrows?
Deadeye. Faster aiming, faster reload. Increased ranged weapon headshot damage by twice. Yeah, let's take that. I'm doing great on arrows. I got over 100.
Okay, so do I. Alright, just making sure. I want to do another pack mule just in case.
Do I want that? Oh, yeah. Let's do that one for sure. Okay, what about back over here? Anything I can do over here? Nope. What about this? Yes! I'll take that. That will take two. We got three more points. I guess we'll take that guy.
I'm gonna do the hunts. Well, let's see here. Three more points. I'm using wisely.
Take that guy. And can we do another point in healing factor? Nope, we can't. But we can do another point in health, which is always a good thing. Okay. We ready to head on out? Okay, I'm grabbing the cooking pot.
Great.
Oh, there's one more water to cook up here, too.
Oh, okay.
So I have two clean waters on me at the moment. How many do you have?
Two clean water.
All right.
Go ahead and take it. I'm just checking my stuff.
Okay, I'm ready to roll when you are.
Okay. I can eat on the run.
Okay, let me look at something here real quick. I think the booby trap is going to be this building here. Pretty sure it is.
All the feathers now.
Yeah.
I hate to say it, but I think starting up is really smart. Be very honest.
There's one of those ruined buildings, but we got a cooking pot now, so. Let's go hit this stump, see if we can get some honey out of it. Oh, wolf! Shit.
Where is it?
He's on me. Okay, I hit him. Hit him again.
Alright, he's done.
Okay.
Do you have a bone chip?
I do. And we got more points. Excellent.
Nice.
Okay. Be on the lookout.
Hawaii 50.
Yeah. Be on the lookout for our enemies.
Alright, I've got this stump here if you want to watch my back. If I can get any honey.
Where are you? Oh, we need to re-team up.
Because
well, you logged off though.
Oh no, I came in. Alright.
Okay.
I sent a party invite to him again to that.
To Ardub? Yeah.
He's not accepting it, though, I don't. Oh, watch out, get out! Edgar?
Rude.
As Alf would say, rude!
Yep. Ah, crap. I got a little.
Let me hit you, and we have
lag there. Yeah, free points. Yeah, here's booby trap right here.
Yeah, so we technically could try to bridge the two here.
Yep. Let's get booby trap spiked up first, and then if we have time, we'll work on it. Do you want to start working on getting up there, and I'm going to just scope the area real quick with the rifle and make sure those guys aren't around?
Yep, I'll make some frames.
Okay.
And make some stairs and frames. We don't need 74 frames. Let's do 15.
Oh, I'm also going to do this. You probably know this, but there are a couple landmines around this building, so just be careful.
Yep. Okay, I'm up. I've got stairs. Wood frame stairs for us, so.
Beautiful.
Oh, damn, there's a ladder. Oh, well. I have stairs, too.
Well, we don't want to use the ladder anyway. They're not safe anymore.
My bedroll down here. All right, they're trying to break out.
Was that at our place, that explosion?
Yep, okay. But I didn't do it.
Right.
Try to get some more wood to make some more spikes. So we can start spiking up the place. My bed rolls up on top.
Okay. They don't seem to be in the immediate vicinity.
No.
Nice. Found a pistol.
Nice.
You don't like guns though, right?
No.
Okay. Six honey.
Oh, you got some honey?
Mm-hmm.
We should probably go in there and clear out the booby trap as well.
Okay, so I'm not seeing them in the immediate vicinity. We could actually pretty easily bridge from the booby trap over to the funeral home, too. fact, I'm going to do that right now.
If you want to do the bridging, I'll do the spiking. What do you think?
Sure.
R-Dub, if you can hear me, please party us so we can see where you're at to bring you to us. I don't know if he's watching your stream anymore or not.
I don't either.
Hey, Thought, do you hear us?
R-Dub, if you can hear me, you need to team up with us in the game. Even if you're not on Discord, do that anyway. So that way you can come, we can meet up with you, and we can work together. Okay, so the funeral home... Whoa, shit! The funeral home will be a fallback for us. You just, like, spawned out of nowhere. Hacks. Major hacks.
Claude Boy, did you spawn something out of what I said? I'm going to have to get you. I'm going to have to run over your crops. Claude Boy, Nick and I cannot stop playing this stinking farming simulator game.
Sounds like you guys are having a lot of fun with it.
Oh my god. It's so relaxing, surprisingly.
Oh, you know what I'm going to do too, Kara? I'm going to put my land claim down. Oh, I don't have any more. Shit, I lost it. Never mind. We're not going to do that.
Message from R-Dub.
Hold on a second, Thought Dancer. Do you have your land claim blocked, Kara? Ah, shit. That's right. Okay, go ahead, Thought.
He's too far away for you to see, but he has accepted the invite from Kara. He also has just died because he answered the call from me. He will get to you as fast as possible. He has an idea of where you are.
He's still not partied up with us, though.
He has to hit the actual party button.
You know what? Tell him to party up on me now, because I'm the new party leader. Since when Kara logged off.
Okay, at this point, he's listening to your stream, so he can hear you.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm just passing message back.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Okay, I'm getting back out of here. I'm not playing.
Oh, Varg joined, so Varg needs to join up with Jade Stone and them guys. Okay, well, we're going to have to be careful, Kara, because we're going to have spawns up on the roof here. You know what, though? It's actually easy to make a land claim block now. I keep forgetting that. Let me make one. I completely forgot that those are a piece of cake to make now.
Well, we have everybody and their mother coming out of the craft now.
Yeah, I noticed. Let me get the land claim block down first, and then at least we'll stop new spawns. And it will also prevent Widow and Jay from breaking anything near our base, too.
Yeah, which is good.
All right, land claim's down.
All right, these guys are dead because of my spikes. Come on, come this way, guys. Get pissed off at me this way. Come on. Come on, run at me, farmer.
A biker? I don't like bikers.
Oh, he fell.
Trying to kill you.
Are you dead? What is your malfunction? Are you dead?
Watch out, Kara. Biker's coming after you.
Come on, biker. No. I'm not going to set the Reaper on me again. No.
Yeah, just see if you can get away from him for now. All right. Is he still after you?
We can hit him to save my life. I gotta run for a minute.
Okay, go ahead. Let me see if I can pull him off of you. Come here, dummy. Oh, shit, I keep missing him. Okay, run back towards me, Kara. Oh, shit, he's gonna hit me.
He hits hard.
Yeah, he does. Get this down here real quick so I can actually use it.
Shake it off.
Hate you, Grim Reaper. These guys are so hard to kill.
I mean, he's harder than Y5O was.
I know. Got him. Whew.
Oh
man, what a fight.
Oof.
What a fight.
Alright, let's do this. We can breathe for a second.
Varg joined up with him? Okay, good. I mean, that's not good, but it's good, but it's not good. Some more wood.
Luckily, though, we cleared everybody out.
Yes, I do see that landmine right there. I have two.
Okay, I'll be able to use some more in a minute.
Oh, I should probably put our cooking pot up on the roof. Let me do that now before I lose it.
Yes, please.
After the struggle to find the damn thing. I'm going to put my eggs and meat in the output so you can make bacon and eggs when you get a chance.
So this is cleared out. I didn't go in right into the bathroom. I don't want to aggro anybody.
Okay. I think I'm going to save this because my stamina is actually in good shape. I just don't have much health. Just leveled. Let's put about half of that in there. Put that in there. I think we probably want to keep everything else with us.
Bottle of water for you on the output.
Alright.
Do you want me to save the meat or do you want me to make charred meat?
I don't know. I think charred meat's probably as good as anything at the moment.
I'd like to find some water.
Okay. I've got two honeys and three empty jars.
Right,
actually, four empty jars in the the chest here.
Okay, he finally partied with us.
Okay, good. Oh, here he is.
Well, class.
Welcome, class dude.
Service.
Now.
Hey, welcome. Put your bedroll down.
If we can, I guess we're not gonna be able to get him in the Discord until we can get a hold of Stock, though, unfortunately. Yeah. So, R-Dub, I'll just talk to you through the stream for now. Help yourself to food, water, whatever you need. Kara's working on some more. So there's some food in the chest, and I put a water in there for you, too.
Well, we're glad you made it to us for sure.
Yeah, sorry about the problems with Discord, man. I didn't realize it was a thing.
All right, I'm going to go hunt for water really quickly.
All right, I'm going to keep working on spikes.
I have spikes on me too, so.
Okay. Here, let's just do one around the perimeter first.
Yeah, the reason I put so many by the door is I just wanted to make sure that we had some time in case somebody popped out of nowhere.
Exactly. R-Dub, as soon as you get situated, start cutting wood and making spikes like crazy. We're just going to pretty much surround this building with as many spikes as we have time to put down. But you know what, though? It's also day six, so if we're going to go hunting for those guys, we need to do that pretty quick.
Start the water. You know, we don't have that wrench anymore, do we?
No.
Taking down those cars would help.
Alright, do you want to just stay here with R-Dub and work on the base and I'll go hunting those guys since I got the rifle?
Jeez. Yeah.
Because if we don't get another kill, they're going to win. We got to get at least another kill.
That will tie us. I mean, we need to.
Yeah, you're right. It'll tie us. So, we need two kills.
Oh my god, that water
did me. I just wish I had a little more health going out to do this.
Yeah, I only have 42.
But time is of the essence here. I see him.
What did I just see? You see him? I'm behind you.
No, I don't. Sorry. It looked like a player, but it's just a shrub.
Well, hopefully they're coming towards 00, which we're pretty much at.
Yeah, they're supposed to stay in that vicinity for sure.
Screw off, screw bag. I don't have time to mess with you right now. I gotta go make water for my friends. want to leave the frames the way they are, or do you want to make them solid? The bridge from the to the funeral home.
We could solidify them.
Bottle of water. Okay, there's 13 bottle of water cooking.
Let's go this direction. I don't think I'm going to be able to get around that guy.
Alright, more frames. Oh, let's make some more bandages while we're at it. One thing I wish we could speed up is the upgrading.
Shit.
It's very slow.
Alright, this is where I originally killed Black Widow, and there's a bunch of spikes all over the place.
Oh, you found it?
Well, I found the first place that I encountered them.
Nice.
Just trying to see if there's any sign of them sticking around here. Doesn't look like a place where they're trying to establish a base, so.
I don't know if they are even thinking about that yet, to be honest.
Well, they better be.
I agree, but.
I want to say they're probably not here anymore.